We've reversed the top eight from yesterday's race to set the grid for the sprint race here today, and the drivers are almost ready on the grid down below. Davide, is there anything we should be looking for in today's race? The teams are all very competitive at the moment, so are we about to witness a push from anyone in particular?
Hi Alex, the team will have been studying everyone else out there very carefully. So I think we are in for a very interesting event today. I can't wait to see how this race unfolds.
Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Tire condition is still looking good. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Sean is coming in for a stop. New strategy is available on the MS. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Sean is in the pits. Sean in the pits. Nice move. Good job. Need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. We're leading our teammate by 37.4 seconds. yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. This is your final lap of the race. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:31.6. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So another fantastic victory for ART today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
The safety car had a huge impact on the race today, that's for sure. A lot of racers begin panicking when it's brought into a race, as it means important decisions need to be made in a very short space of time. Should you pit? Well, that depends. What track is it? How are the tires holding up? What is my current position? A race can be won or lost after the introduction of a safety car, making quick thinking key to the victory here today.
ART, the French team who have been racing since the 90s in various forms of motorsport, are once again back on the winner's podium today after a brilliant display of driving skill. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Mick Schumacher, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Alex, let's give it to Mahavir Raghunathan. He gained so many positions during the race, he deserved it.
On to the teams then. Prema extend their lead at the top of the championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We'll see you when Formula 2 returns.